Go kill him. Dude, I don't got no legs. Here's one. Not, I get to try the claymore. Only bad thing about it is it's slow. Oh, he getting a drink of water. Aw.
Christ.
It'll actually draw him to it, I think. It don't sound like it's doing anything. Oh. Ain't doing nothing. Oh, look at this dude. He wants in, but he's gonna get claymored. Off of your arm. That one's already dead. He don't know which way to go. Oh, Seth Rollins! Woo! Curb stomp! Oh, you hit the side! Yeah. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Oh, I think that generator's bringing them. Oh, Fat Albert. Did I curse something? Nope. This game's so massive, it's hard to know where to go. Is it over here? Well, we need to go here anyway, because there might be some stuff in here. You know, like an idiot, it wants to die. Oh, yeah. Ooh, I got my brass nuts. It's over. I'm Wolverine. Where'd they go? Why don't I have them? Oh, they're in my inventory. I gotta go to inventory. There they are. Those are here, but I don't see them. Oh, I can. Okay, here we go. What's up? Let's go, Wolverine. These are actually pretty good. I don't know. We're going to see how good they are for me because, you know, I can't take a hit. What's down here? It's down here. Here we go. We're going the right way. This is where we gotta fight that big bitch. I love it. Over here. about dead. These ain't gonna work for my this character. I'm saving my machete for that big bitch. What does this do? I'm gonna throw a wheel at him! I'm dead.
Yo, I need help.
Okay. Thank you. I seen that. Yeah, I seen that. Yeah. Tell Cody I'm not bad at this game. It's just this character don't have health. Well, he have health, but he takes a lot of. It brings down a lot of health when he gets hit. It's all good. He does a lot of damage. Lots of damage. What's around here? On this game, you definitely need it. Because the scraps helps you upgrade your weapons, repair them. Man, I hit her so hard, her false teeth fell out. How'd you do that? Yeah, that's cool. I can't use Wolverine claws though. I can't take hits. That's not a weapon for this character. What the hell just happened? I'm dead too! Damn! I don't know what just happened! I don't remember that happened the first time I played. There's a lot of enemies in this place. Luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Waiting planning. I'm dead again. Help me. Does it seem like the enemies are stronger when we're playing two people? Because I don't remember having this. Well, I did have I did have Jacob, and his health was amazing. That is fast. Yeah, Daniel, I don't think I picked a good character. But I'm still gonna use him. I wanna beat the game with all of them. You have 6 characters. I can't wait to see what happens when you beat the game. If you get to still keep playing like a PvP kind of deal. I don't think there's anything in here, are there? Nope. I don't see it. Oh, right there. Yeah. That's it now. I ain't ready for that big woman yet. I want to look around in this room first. Find a way into there. We can't get in there yet. I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting. Oi, what did I do? Yeah, she's big old bitch too. Go on then. I'll be right there. What was he thinking? Find you, Major Booker. You might be the only live body. Gotta keep looting too. What were they doing with all these bodies? That's cool. We both get to loot, though. We're not knocking each other out of loot and stuff. All wrong. Yep. You didn't get this far? You remember the big woman though that I fought when you was watching me? Yeah. Well. Acid pool. Yeah. So you remember her, yeah. She might be a little easier with us, both of us. Let's investigate. Nothing to investigate.
They were pumping this stuff out of the pool. Pumped right down the drain, like sweeping it under the rug. Caustic X salt.
The army filled the pool
never
with
heard
salt.
Of that brand.
Dissolved the bodies into meat.
Which scares
soup,
me.
Then just flushed it all
and
down.
And there's gallons of it.
Feckin' melters.
Hey! If you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool. Mingling.
Here we go. There's a lot of them. I'm dead.
Yo, I need a hand. I need some help.
Yeah, you didn't get to me in time. This character's gonna be a pain in the ass. I should have kept with Jacob. He had a lot of health. Oh, I'm stuck! No, I brought my weapon.
So, third floor.
That wasn't too bad.
Why she gotta be my best shot at getting out of this?
Right. Oh, it's through here. Okay.
Must be a service entrance or something somewhere.
I'll just make sure he's dead. Oh, I think this is the main house. This is the main house.
Did she just call me a feckin' whale?
Grenades!
Well, she's not talking to me. For today's special occasion, our delicious menu consists of a guest gumbo starter, fried brisket entree, and fruit gelato dessert.
Oh, something right here on that table. Use a med kit triggers a forceful explosion. Hell yeah. That sounds cool, don't it? My character has, if I use a med kit, it triggers a explosion. That's what I like about this game. Every character is different. Oh, it was a skill point. Skill card.
Second floor. Just need to go up one more.
Yeah, yours is gonna be different than mine. They went boom. They went boom boom. Yeah, make sure every time you level up, look at your cards and pick one. Oh, you have that ability too? Explosion? Triggers explosion? Okay, cool. That sounds good to me. Nato wants to blow his ass up. Oh, Seth Rollins. Oh, look, I called zombies to us. I want to try. Here's going to make it. Doom! Oh, that's pretty cool. I got the keys. Gotta crawl in there in a minute. I get everything. Oh, Just got a chem bomb. That chem bomb I might be on the ground right here for you too. I forgot how to throw the chem, the grenades and stuff.
Our fire.
Under the thing.
Put it out.
Through the little hole.
Look for a way around.
What was that? Oh. You get the chem bomb. We gotta go get a water thing. I seen one somewhere. I could have swore I seen a water thing. Here. Next, we gotta go all the way downstairs to get. I got it. I got the water thing. Huh? That's got a heavy wrench. We can actually go in this first room now. Is that an earthquake? I thought I got some more keys. When I end this recording, I need to use the bathroom. So maybe we can get to a stopping point so I can use the bathroom. I've been holding it for a while. A lot of loot in this hotel, though. A lot of scrap in here, wouldn't I?